I gotta get rid of that. There we go. That's what I want. I remember this one being a hard one. Well, that was faster than last time. Oh, so many. Come on. Damn it. Thing keeps... So those skulls make it so you can't use your sword for about 5 seconds, and that was like the worst possible 5 seconds I could possibly have. Do I want to run outside and get some hearts? Because I got the dungeon item, which means I don't have to do that again. Yeah, that little kind of like, I got it, yay! It would explain why he keeps walking into stuff if he was drunk. I can handle my blue potion. Eh, let's go ahead and just run for it. We have the blue potion if we need it. I think. Yeah. Hopefully we won't. Come on, NES controller, turn the right way! You really have to hold down the button to get him to turn on a dime. You can't just tap. Getting pretty low on the hearts there. Okay, potion time. Also, I think I'm ahead of myself. I was hoping maybe I could kill people that way. Grab that heart, damn it! Grab that other heart, damn it! stop time, thank you! Again? You know what? I am gonna save my strength. Because I have no potion anymore and I'm already down halfway. Yeah, this is a boss of boss fights. Right, arrows use rupees in this game. Crap. I'm gonna save a state here. I have a feeling we're gonna have to exit and come back. Crap, yep. Let's get the dungeon key quickly. Unless one of these keys has a fairy, which I doubt. Dungeon key, so let's save it. Get out of the dungeon, and then see about getting a potion. It's gonna cost me some money, but I don't have money. I wonder if there's a fairy fountain around here. Well, I'm gonna need potion one way or another, I think. Because I'm gonna have to fight some of these guys again. There's a map. Okay, so basically I can just go straight down from here and I'll be fine. And when I come back, I won't have to fight near as many people because these doors are open now.